It's Trixie Watch Day. I don't even know what, and Trixie's still missing. So either she's dead or she's chilling in Costa Rica, or probably both. I'm gonna still look for her because, you know, she's my clone. Like, I don't know how to describe the relationship between someone and their clone. It's just like, I don't know. It's like losing a part of yourself, but literally. Again, if you have any information, if you've seen her, please, please contact me. As much as I hate her sometimes, I really just want her back.
Where are you, Trixi? Why can't I find you? Why have you run away? Does that mean you have changed too? Where are you, Trixi? Do you remember the one that donated her DNA? To you was so hated. Now I feel jaded. Did Trixi change or just me?
Hello YouTube, my name is Rick Jones and I have some very good news for you. Trixi, we're still out of peanut butter.